What's up, guys? The second video in this playthrough I'm doing. 2 hours and 40 minutes. Well, something to work with. $158. Sweet. And my health went down. All right, all kinds of stuff there. 22,000 diamonds. I'm not ranking yet. 2.3 million battle power. Sage failed. Oh, I see it uses armor coins instead of diamonds. That's weak, that's a better armor. I could definitely upgrade that stuff more. I'm gonna have to burn all these diamonds on weapons or armor or something. Not sure. That skill's almost exactly like Slayer Legend. But Slayer Legend's a straight game. This is like an area game where they're fighting in an area. So take them. Was in serious health. Not sure what's going on in here. Something. Probably beat this one, but maybe not the nice one. Well, two levels up. Get this one too, cool. Yeah, my skills aren't the best. I just started, so just kind of going with the flow of things, hoping to unlock some higher level skills, so I want to mess around with the lower stuff. So far, this game seems a lot like Slayer Legend, and the lower skills you just don't use anymore once you unlock higher skills. Unless they're like an attack buff or some kind of buff, speed buff. Nope. Oh, I got killed on this one real quick. Get out. That wasn't so bad. Not a big fan of this automatic timer. That's alright, I guess, but come on, just keep going. Well, I'm dead. He does some serious damage. I'm a boss. Maybe the same situation. Well, this guy died way easier than he did a couple of them. Well, I guess if you just touch the screen, it goes. So you don't have to wait. I thought you gotta wait, you know. Never seen that before. Oh, I'm dead. Thought maybe I could be at least two of them. Oh, did I go on the wrong one? From the boss, no. Nope. Try this out. Probably not gonna be the best. I like this. This looks fun. See how high you can go. $3.6 million. Cool. Good gifts. I died. Here's my stats. All right, thanks, guys.